It's time!
You ready? You ready? Fight!
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's gonna control where this fight takes place? Straight punch lands.
All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Man, he's timed his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it, John, stop it.
Oh, damage done, bleeding from his cheek now.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Single collar tie there.
Look at those weapons. Look at how he uses his knees to the body.
Lee's got the clinch game going early here tonight. Once again, employing the knee. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. That knee might have landed there. He blocks the punch. Looking for that left hand, just missed. Swanson separates here. Right, closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Left hand punch from the clinch.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee.
Big punch from the clinch.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks. Nice punch lands over the top.
So the numbers continuing to pile up here. 33 total strikes have now landed for Cub Swanson. Nice job by the veteran there to counter with a jab to the head. Strong work on the feet by Swanson. He is all about that left kick to the body. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
And now he's got the tie clinch.
Huge knee lands to the clinch. Oh!
The sheer will is really remarkable to watch. Now he gets a more dominant position with the underhook.
He is going to start to drive knees over and over. You got to be careful here. You got to move.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
He loaded up on that right hand, too. Great posture control by his opponent.
And he landed the right hand there. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Ooh, big shot lands.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. And he caught the kick.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Takedown defense holds up. Battle for position here. Oh, the cut on that cheek is only getting worse. His face is a mess. Straight right is there. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Ooh. 45 seconds remain in the round. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Beautiful strike.
Oh, crisp boxing here. The right punch followed immediately up by a left.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
He's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Swanson. Nice jab by him there. He's going nose hunting tonight, huh?
Yeah, he's great with the jab. And not only as a setup, he really is trying to get damage off every time he throws his punch.
Oh, nice jab. Oh, big elbow.
Swanson gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Hey, stop!
All right, so we now look back at some of the action from that previous round, DC. A lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights from both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure they can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to sleep.
All right, we'll see how it goes here in this next round. A high number of kicks landed there in the previous round. That's something that is start to take their toll.
They do start to take an effect whenever you...
Wow! Big kick land.
Big power shot there. And he continues to work the body here.
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Oh, collar tie.
Oh, nice.
Oh, great head movement there. Slips his head off the center line, and defensively, that's exactly what you're looking for.
It's almost like he can telegraph when the punch is coming, and when he sees it, he just makes a slight little movement, right or left, to get out of the way and avoid those shots. Big kick.
Single collar tie.
Left hand punch in the clinch. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Swanson's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Good punch.
And they clinch once again. Oh, right hook attempt, no good. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab, he may float the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's gotta be confident that he's going to land, and he's gotta really throw his whole entire body into the strike. What the
ball. Powerful double leg takedown. Nice entry on that attempt. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
Battling for hooks. Goes back to that left kick once again. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Nice straight punch.
Lee gets caught by that straight punch, beautifully landed by the opposition. Whoa! Oh, he dove and he lands. Wow!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
All right, he's got the hooks in, DC, working off of his back.
Now look for him to attack the neck of his opponent to try to get the rear choke.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Lee's back in full mount. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
Fight.
Back to the feet now. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Ooh, combination of knees. That is not what he is looking for. He better raise that guard quickly.
He better raise that guard or he's gonna fall asleep. You cannot allow someone to knee you in the head.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Single collar tie now.
Way to control the posture of your opponent. Rotate him and then throw that big elbow around the guard.
Lee's cut on his cheek is nasty. Thank God these guys are tough because that thing will not stop bleeding at this point in time. All right, so let us now check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
It was a lot of action. It was back and forth action, but the big moment was that big strike to the head that landed that put him on wobbly legs and in survival mode. Luckily, he made it to the end of that round.
All right, next round is now underway. Previous round, not necessarily a tough act to follow. Pretty good knockout.
Pretty good round, but not the best round. Sometimes that's what you get when you have fighters that are so evenly matched.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows. Look at him dig that body shot right up to his opponent's third.
Single collar tie here. Oh, misses with the jab.
Good stick.
Put him down.
All right, single collar tie now. Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch. Watch for big knees to the body and eventually him switch it up with a big knee to the head.
All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Oh, body kick attempt here, it's no good. Throws the right hand there. A little single collar tie there. Nice punch by Lee.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks.
Just misses with a left hook there. Swanson's lower jaw is extremely swollen now.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh, how many more uppercuts can he take? Swanson gets the tie clinch here. Strong defense there to block the shot. Oh!
He's hurt bad.
Oh. Big knee to the body! Oh, these are some impactful knees he is throwing, and I guess until his opponent adjusts, might as well keep throwing them.
He's gonna keep going to the well. Why would he change it? His opponent has not been able to figure out these knees.
Good exchange there inside. Switching stances here. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds. Big roundhouse now, just misses. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Great punch.
Superman punch now.
Big body kick lands.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here.
Left hand punch from the clinch.
So both fighters here continuing to try to get a more dominant position.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these
great actions to get to that takedown.
All right, bottom. bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Swanson's has got full mount now. 90 seconds to go now. Lands the grounded pound strike here.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here. Beautiful punch.
Bad punch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Blocks the shot. Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Oh, that's a beautiful kick right there. I don't know if you've ever been kicked by a mule. Probably feels something like that.
It has to. This guy has landed his kick with so much force.
Oh, he continues to land a high number of strikes in this round. Really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. Certainly have to be mindful that you don't gas out, but you gotta like the output on display here. So you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't wanna mess around for too long. That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship rounds. All right, so there's the horn. He got knocked down by a punch in that round, but he is able to survive. We'll see if they can make some adjustments.
He's as tough as they come. He took that shot and he kept plodding forward. He got off of his butt. He got himself off of the canvas and tried to get right back to work. But he cannot take many more of these. You don't want to be the guy that's testing how tough that your chin is.
Settle down. Excellent job. Deep breaths, calm down. Very good.
You ready? You ready? Fight!
Effective punch there by Lee. So have we, your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
All right, let's re-rack the highlight now, DC, and he's certainly going to enjoy watching this one back. The head kick was there early, it was there often, and ultimately ended the night for his opponent.
He found a weakness in his opponent's game. The left kick, over and over, he was able to land it. And he was landing the strikes, too, with his hands. But ultimately, it was the kick that was hidden behind the punch that finished the fight for him.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 13 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
There will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out quick.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the